For those who prefer economic growth and opportunity to government redistribution and higher taxes, I have this to say to you today. Come to New Jersey, you will be welcome here.